Are you done? Was that nice?
Hey. I love you too.
Yeah.
Is that nice, man?
Mm-hmm.
You like the meatballs? Did you like the meatballs? You did, didn't you? Look at your tail.
Is that nice?
Come on, then, Daphne. Ta.
Did we shut that back door? I'll pay attention.
We did,
yes.
Thank you.
Wait.
Adio. Yes. Get off, you daddy. Get off. Yes, I love you. Yes, that was nice meatballs, weren't they?
You really did like them meatballs. I'll have to get you another tin, eh?
Right. Did I press start? I don't even know if I pressed start, Marlo. Putting me off. Where's the stream? Are we live? We bloody are live. We didn't even change the name of the stream. Look at that. Oh, never mind. We'll sit down. We are live. Look at that. We did start the stream. Good evening, everyone. How you doing, students? Skull checkers, should I say? This one goes out to all you natural girls. Natural girl. I'll work for days, toil for hours and hours, just to pay for your dress and all your wedding flowers. And a dress will be made from the finest silver threads. It will fluster the priest and turn every man's head. As you grace the aisle, you know, to curse and that smile. You put me off. You won't stop looking at me. You must have really liked, yeah, you really liked those meatballs, didn't you?
Yes, licky, licky, licky. Licky, 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 you squirrel.
Look cute with your little green bandana on. Right. Music window, where's that music window? Look, I ain't even got that out. There we go. That one. Even my coffee don't taste good.
Yeah, yeah.
Some smelly dog. Oh yeah. Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Fish in the sea. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Freedom is mine. You know how I feel. Yes, you do. It's a new dawn, new day, new life for me. For bees.
Why are you all putting bees in the chat?
Cause I'm feeling God.
I like that one. Michael Bublé. Michael Bublé. Michelle Bublé, should we say. Little chubby girl with coffee bean eyes, hasn't she? She's got coffee bean eyes, that one. What's a coffee bean eye? Well, it's an eye that looks like the shape of a coffee bean. They look like piss holes in the snow. On a real girl, it looks beautiful, I must say. Right, where are we? Oh, it was your fault, was it, Tracy M? Oh, treacle, treacle. We're not talking about treacle, we're talking about honey. Honey. Honey is from the bee, mate. If I was a flower growing wild and free. Oh, where is Juno? Let's have a look. I forgot Juno there. Where is that? Juno. J. Look under J, you div. There. Jolene. Just two of us. Jumper. Where's Juno? There it is. Flower growing wild and free. All I wanted you to be is my sweet honeybee. Tracy Hempel's got herself a hive. She checked on Reddit and the bees are still alive. All I want is you, will you stay with me? Will you swim me in your arms and sway me like the sweet, like the sweet? If I was a flower growing wild and free, all I wanted you to be is my sweet honeybee. If I was a tree growing tall and green, all I wanted you to shake me and beat my leaves. All I wanted is you to be my bride. Will you take me by the hand and stand by my side? A river and the mountains tall, the rumble of the waters would be my call. If you were the winter, I'd be the snow, just as long as you were with me when the cold winds blow. All I want is you to be my bride, and take me by the hand and stand by my side. Thank you.
one goes out to Tracy Emple. Tracy Emple loves bees. I would like to leave this city, this old town, though smells too pretty, and I can feel the one inside. Go on, let's sing One for God and we'll get the show on the road because I was 5 minutes late. Was I 8 minutes late tonight? Sorry, folks. I was making Marley meatballs and we got carried away. He did like them though. Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played. Please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lift, and the baffled king composing, lovely, composing. Hallelujah. Very nice. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I sing this song because it's for God.
The faith was strong, but it needed proof. Saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. From your lip she
goes out to the Heavenly Father. Yes, Father, thank you for the gift of music. Oh, oh, you want cuddles? Oh, you're so cute. Look at you, the minute I put the guitar down, he just dives on me. Lays right across me, don't you look at this. He's got this really light gingery brown colour to him, just on certain parts, especially on the top of his head. You look like a little ginger punk rocker, don't you, Marley? You did like those meatballs, didn't you? You say nice meatballs. Chicken. Chicken, yeah, you know what chicken is, don't you? Beef. Yeah, you like beef as well, don't you? It's like he pulls that face, you know, when he goes, do you know what I just saw in the fridge? I saw some sausages. Oh, yeah. But I give them to the cat. Oh!
Right, I'm going to let you lay there. Just leave me alone now. Right, you can stay. And just lay nicely. Okay, let's close the music window. No, you're not getting my attention. You can just lay there nicely. I'll stroke you. But we're not playing. Yeah, right. Good evening, forensic students. Skull checkers from around the world. That's what you are. You check skulls. It's nice to have you. It's a Sunday afternoon, or Sunday evening here in England. Sunday afternoon for the rest of you. We are looking at the human skeleton, male and females. It's a 50-50. It truly is a 50-50. Male have upper body strength. Women have lower body strength. One for heavy duty labouring, and the other one for labouring children. It's as simple as that. We look at the two skulls and you can see that the male has got a bigger face. A smaller head, but a bigger face. If we draw a triangle through his eyes to his top lip, we get a much bigger triangle on the male than we do on a female. This is how we recognise the female face. It's smaller, more compact, it has rounded eyes, it has a flat forehead, bigger flat forehead. And it's narrow underneath the cheeks instead of being wider. The whole face narrows inward to a point, giving the whole structure an upside down egg shape. It's pretty simple. A male has square or rectangular looks. The rest is your own discernment, boys and girls. We don't need these skulls anymore. The people seem to think that the skulls are for proving someone's gender. They're not. They're for confirmation of what you believe is the gender. But it all comes from the gate. At the end of the day, you need a set amount of gates to prove in court. I like five, so I usually choose five walking pictures that tell me whether I'm looking at a male or female, and that my forensic skills have been correct. Excess of copyrighted material may under certain circumstances be quoted verbatim for purposes such as criticism, news reporting, teaching and research without the need for permission for formal payment to a copyright holder. To a noddy holder. Did you hear that? Shekel changes. We stopped there, but we've already, Phil Neville, we already covered, that was the person that said the Neville brothers were real, wasn't it? Get off. A schooner. Oh, Marley, that stinks. Boys and girls, I do like it. Look. Since the day you were born, they showed you that men's arms hang straight and have bigger shoulders than a woman whose shoulders are smaller and arms hang outwards. Akimbo, we call it. Look at this. JPC, we've done that one as well. Oh, do you know what this means? Oh, it bloody well does. Oh, it definitely does. Oh, one second. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. We will drag them. Requests, one second. Drag some requests off Facebook because we've got loads of them, haven't we? Modif Sync. I haven't even got a write up. I don't fancy your chances. What's that one? Siegfried and Roy. Oh, that's a good choice. I can't believe I haven't done Siegfried. Oh, I have done Siegfried and Roy, but there weren't any gates when I looked before. Real estate. There was no gates. I'll take another look. Someone put a male skull on that early one. Can you believe? They was trying to say, what's the difference? Sloping jaw, pointed chin, close set coffee bean looking eyes. No brow bone. It's an upside down egg. I don't need the skull. This is what people don't seem to understand. I don't need the skulls. Most of you don't need those training skulls anymore, right? You can just look and it jumps out at you what it is that we're looking at. Close that. Sister Rosetta Thorpe. Who's that? Is it a singer? Must be a singer. Mark Bailey, Queensland. We'll have a look. Riley Gaines. There's no pictures of Riley Gaines walking. Vic Vegas. I was thinking it was Mr. Vince Vegas from Pulp Fiction, but it's not. Sophie Morgan, two first names. Jennifer Hawkins, Hawkins, eh? We had Sean Netta in the other day. Any relation to yours, Sean Netta? Uh-oh, I just nearly put all of them in there. That was a stupid move. There we go. Shannon Knoll. Who's this? Bill Collitz. We've already done Bill Collitz, I'm sure we have. Tokyo Hotel, I'm sure we have. And that one. Tom Collitz. We'll have a look, but I'm sure I've done them both. Apparently, this was the one that's actually a guy. When I booted the two trolls the other day, that were telling me it weren't all of them. And we'll have a look at that one. Tracy Holmes. I don't know if I've done that one. Tom Collitz, Tokyo Hotel. No. Stefan Effenberg. I swear down I've got Stefan Effenberg. We'll have a look though. Sean Fucht. Fucht? Is that how you say it? Fucht. Jordan Schaefer. I'm sure we looked at that one as well. Bobby Sherman. 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 She is. Ben Swan. I swear we looked at that one the other day. There's no gates. Jason Verbelli. 4,000 followers. I don't fancy your chances. Asking me for nobody's. Norris Nuts. What on earth is that? Joseph Rudolph. And we'll take that one. Wanda Sykes. I've already done Wanda Sykes. Someone actually skull checked Wanda Sykes as a woman. Unbelievable. Don't you dare tempt me there. Get off. Right, let's come back. Right, I've got some requests. Let's come over to class, say hello to you all. Actually, let me post the stream. Derp. Derpy. I fell asleep again. I'm still waking up. Home. Live. Unbelievable. Copy stream. Go to Facebook. Paste it into Facebook. Home. Derp. 8 p.m. every night, UK time, usually. I am live, taking live requests. We will be getting requests tonight, by the looks of it. There's only 10 or 20, 10 or 15 I put up there, and I think I've done most of them. It's all of them, thanks for playing CSI. But people still can't get a red round. It's all of them. Oh, it definitely is. I'd love to find a real one. A real natural A-lister. But there ain't one, I'm afraid. Did that post? It says it don't post home. There it is. Right, good. I can come back to you guys. Good evening, boys and girls. Who was first in class? It is Tracy Empel, the beekeeper. Hello, honey. How are you? Liz Peral. Hello, darling. How are you? Tim Cunliffe. Many risings to you, sir. Anna Souza. Bon dia, babes. Are you over there in Portugal? Roberta's out in Brazil. Hello, darling. Good evening. Truth Duff, welcome to the show. I think you're a girl. Hello. I didn't say hello, darling. Ryan Martin, welcome. Many blessings. Anita Collins there. Hello, sweetie. How are you? Selena, welcome to the show. Gregor G, good evening. Many blessings. My eyesight. I'm just looking for pictures. Dean Morrow, welcome to the show. Many blessings. Is that all of you? No, Mike Tennant's here. Many blessings to you, sir. I think that's all of you now. Well, Mike, I'm getting there. Almost. Yeah, I think I'm there. Oh, Jamie Robbins is out there as well. Hello, Jamie. Many blessings. Oh, Chantal Summers, welcome to for the first time. We are about to conclude where we left off last night, and we stopped on the last one, but we've run out of requests, so I've got 10 requests up here, maybe 15, but we should be going through them pretty quick. Vivian Vant, VV, the double V, the 5 and the 5, it's a witch sign, if you didn't know, 55, 5-5, symbolism, is that him? Oof, that is a big triangle, isn't it? That is not a compact face, that is not a five head. And those are certainly not female cheekbones. Look at the shadow casting capabilities on the jawline.
Oh, straight out. Oh, I love Luke. Look at that. A pair of men. Look at the shoulders on that mofo there. He's a beast. Is that who we're looking at? It is. Vivian Vance. That one right there is who we're looking at. Of course, that's I Love Lucille. I Love Lucy. I Love Lucifer is what the name actually means. Desi Arnaz. There's no difference from that and Mrs. Brown's Boys. Mrs. Brown is actually a woman pretending to be a man, pretending to be a woman. It's double flip-flop. But there you go. Can you see the male face? We don't need the outlines of skulls to see the male face. We've already got those outlines imprinted in our minds. So we know when we're looking at wide, widest, and wide again. Even if they've feminized that jaw and shaved down the brow bones, the brow bone is still popping. Look at that deep shadow there on each side. Huge brow bone, huge cheekbones. It only matches one skull, and it's this one. With the huge brow bones and the wide cheekbones and then square jaw. Even if they shave it down, they cannot get rid of that bulk, that diesel of a jawline at the bottom. That is a man's face till the cows come home. Don't care what anyone says. Now we're going to go find the gates to prove everything I just showed you to be correct and true. Neck and jawline, look at that. Even faded out, it's massive. And there they are. Couple of guys pretending to be horse riding gals. The jumpers don't even fit, look. Mongs. We're looking at, what's his name? Vivian Vance. And I don't see any gates, nothing in public. Just TV show pics. I wanna be loved by you, nobody else but you. Again, they say you can't tell by looking. I say you can. Five head, rounded, close-set coffee bean eyes, pink lips, high set of ears, sloping jawline like a schooner, pointed chin, compared to the diesel on the right with the far apart eyes and the wide forehead, but short look. Look at the difference in them foreheads, the distance in their eyes, the depth of their eyes. And it's there. You're looking at two people with the wrong anatomy. The incorrect, anatomically incorrect. And there it is again. Look at that long, narrow, egg-shaped face. The more and more you see it, the easier it becomes to identify. Men do not wear the trousers like that. Short body, long leg. Bruce Lee's skull of my wasters. Look where her hips are. Right there. Yeah, it's so easy to see. Just when someone's standing, you can see it. Right, Vivian Vance, there are no gates. We're leaving, walking. Do, 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 do. The words Jessica and Rabbit appear, no doubts, right? Make it ginger, give it a red dress. Jessica Rabbit was a dude. Do 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 do, bum bum. Nobody else but you. Yeah, there's no gates. Sorry, whoever requested Vivian Vance, too old. If you want to go find the gates for me, whoever requested it on Facebook, I'll do the rest. Next, stabbing spree in Australian mall. Right, someone requested this. I saw a picture of was it the victim? The victim apparently, the victim ran up to someone, chucked the baby at them, who had been stabbed, and then the woman who was also stabbed lay dying. So it's a blonde woman. So we'll look at these. That's not him, is it? Because he's dead. That can't be him. Oh, here we go. That's the picture I saw. Oh, that's a big set of gnashes, isn't it? Ash Good. You're having a laugh. Died protecting baby. That is quite a big head, wouldn't you say? Wide ash cheekbones, deep set eyes. Is that him there? I'm done. That's a fella. That's a dude. Get off my green screen. That's a bloke. That is a bloke. Rectangular head, big jawline, deep set eyes. That is a man to look at. Big strong neck as well, broad shoulders. I'm seeing a man. Oh, let's have a look at that policewoman. And it is a policewoman by the looks of it. Even though that leg looks pretty straight, it's just, I don't know, it just don't look right, does it? Arms akimbo, short shoulders, wide at the hip. That's a load of bollocks. Just like in every other country, these policemen are just actors. They're not real policemen. Like when the Ariana Grande concert went off, apparently the fire engines from around Manchester were not allowed to attend. They had their own fire engines. What? What? There was a bombing and they didn't need Manchester's finest fire brigades. Is that them? Bond? Oh, he stabbed five people, did he? Oh, I'm done. Look at this one. Look at this one right here. That's an FTM. Till the cows come home. Who is that? Let me have a look at that face. That's a woman. All day long, that's a girl. Till the cows come. I don't know who that is, but that's a girl. For sure, for sure. That's a dude. He's got quite a rectangular looking head, even though he's got pink lips. I'm seeing a male skull there as well. That just leaves this one. Who's got a big hand, nice knuckles. I wanna be loved by you. By you. Is that him? Hey. That's a girl, sure. That's a girl, so the girls come home. That's an FTM. No way it's anything else. I don't need a game. I've been looking at these people for so long, they just jump out at me. That's a girl, right there, close set, coffee bean eyes, look. Piss holes in the snow. No jawline, really high placed ears, pudgy little face, rosy cheeks. I see a woman there. Is that an egghead? That looks, oh, that's definitely an egghead, wouldn't you say? Slope, look at the shoulders on this bitch. You gotta be kidding me. Australia's finest, the boys, the girls in blue, not the boys in blue, the girls in blue. Is that the stabber? That is the, that looks like the stabber. He's holding something in his hand. Ooh, that looks like a broken leg. Wouldn't you say that was a broken leg with foot and knee looking outward? I'm pretty close. Have we got any more? What's that one? That leg looks like it's coming inwards, look. That lead leg. Oh, come on, give us a little bit more footage. Did they shoot him dead? They shot him, did they? They always shoot him. Yeah, they always shoot him. That way there's no witnesses to the crime. No questions asked, is it? They can just tell the story then. This is what happened. Is this... Who's this? Police have said they're not treating the incident as terror-related. Oh, I've got some major problems right there. Major fucking problems. Left, right and centre. There's problems right through that picture there. These are the victim's parents, are they? Oh, we got major problems in that picture. Especially that one there. That's an FTM for sure. Broken leg, knees and foot outward. That one looks like a dude. This one's definitely a dude. So's that one. And they're all laying flowers instantly. I got problems with that gate there, I'm telling you now. You know what really gets me about this? A bloke with a knife, right? I don't care what you say. Another bloke who don't give a flying monkeys does not care about that knife. Does not. I've seen many videos where people just absolutely, even though they get stabbed attacking the attacker, they get that knife off them, then they pummel the guy. The gangs, crowds of them. I've seen at least four videos just recently showing this type of incident where a guy's got a, I saw one with a machete. And the guy who went for him first got it in the arm, the shoulder, and somewhere else, on the leg maybe. Three strikes he got on him, but when the guy got hold of him, it was good night, Vienna. Sorry, pal. Thanks for playing CSI. That gate looks seriously wrong. This is what gets me. Like, when they said five men on a plane were box cutters, not even machetes, just little Stanley knife box cutters, took over a plane. There's 200 men at least on them planes. 200 men, 200 women usually, right? Or whatever. But there's a lot of men. You're telling me none of them men went after the box cutters? You're kidding me. Even a knife this big or a machete, when there's loads and loads of men, they don't give a crap. They don't. Especially when that first one goes in, the rest of them follow straight away. It's a mob mentality. And I've seen it loads of times. Where someone with a knife gets absolutely sideswiped. So apparently, this person had enough time to stab. That's in it. I swear down, that is a female gait right there. Thigh gap showing. Look, I can see the floor through his legs. I'd like some more footage of this. There. That's female. I swear down, that's female. Even in the blade picture, the arms are hanging akimbo to the body instead of hanging straight. It's a woman. All day long, that's a woman, I'm telling you. Wide ass hips as well. That's a female gait. It is. I don't care what anyone says. Have we got a look? Is that who did it? Is this who did it? I'm done. That's an FTM. Look at those hips. I see a woman. I see X factor. The thighs coming in and the legs going outward. Knees looking outwards. Look, there's an X factor in the legs. Right there. Do you know what he reminds me of? In that picture there, he looks like Lionel Messi. He looks like Lionel Messi there. Soft eyes, tiny ears, small dentures, no Adam's apple. I see a girl, I do. Yeah, look, you make me feel so young. She got gorgeous eyelashes. You make me feel... Sydney Stabbins, police name the attacker who killed six people. As Joel Couchy. One of the victims of the stabbings in the attack of busy Sydney Shopping Centre was Ashley Good. Ashley Good, 38, who was killed as she tried to save a 9-month-old baby. The 6 and the 9, right in there, as above is below, lot 6 and 9, they love to put it there. Police said the baby has gone surgery but survived. Right, that's an FTM. Sure, I see an FTM with a chin implant. Those hips right there, I've looked at them. Look at that hip indent there. I've looked at them for the last 4 or 5 years. I'm seeing female hips and legs right there. And I've got the female gait, right? There's a female gait. It's a shame I ain't got a square shot of his face. Do, 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 do. Policeman is mincing too. Do, 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 do. I see Lionel Messi, I really do. What's that? Get off, don't you dare take me into Reddit! Oh my gosh, Reddit is dangerous as... doodahs. So apparently it's under anti-Semitism, it says. Why, were all the people that he stabbed Jewish, was he? Or was he just an anti-Semite? Is that what we're saying? I don't know what it says. Let's go back. Again, those female lips are really catching my attention. That gate there says it's a woman. I want to see that footage, I really do. I want to see that footage. If anyone can find it and post it on Facebook or whatever. Again, this one. Damn. That's a fella. There's no way that's a woman. Do you know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of that policewoman that attends thingy audits. Did you see that one with the policewoman? When he asked for a non-binary police officer. Did you see that video? I was just like, what the fuck? Right, okay. Right, we're done. Even in this picture, I saw hips, right? I told you I saw hips. But I've got two. That's dodgy. That's a small foot as well by the look of it. It might be the camera, but it looks like Lionel Messi. It does, with dial M for Mongo's look in the airline. I see very skinny arms, indeed. Skinny arms, skinny wrists. Delicate arms, delicate wrists. Right, there's nothing else I can do. There's those two gates. If anybody wants to argue it, I think I might take it. We'll have a look. And then I'll take that one as well. Right, so from what I can see, this another bullet BS story straight out of Mediaville. You see, when people, like I said, when people say to me, yeah, but how did Jeffrey Epstein rape all them men? Well, obviously it didn't happen, did it? Why are you still listening to mainstream media? I've got no idea. But there we go. What's his name? I don't know what his name is, whatever it was. Couchy. Joel Couchy. Stop the bus. Where was that? Stop the bus. I just saw an Ace Gate. Where is it? It was on the left. Oh, I'm going to have to look for that now. Where is it? I quite like that one as well. Let me take that one. Save image. Won't let me have it. Why not? Who owns that? Milo Sacchini, you... let's see if I can. Oh, I like that one. That one as well. That's not the one I'm looking for though. Where is it? It was on this side. That was it. Was that it? I think that was it there. Right, we're done. There's no more pictures. Joel Couchy, FTM. The victim, you only got to look at that one right there on the end. And I'm done. Him as well, but I'm done. If these were the five victims, all five of them, all four of them have got big faces. An old fuzzy wuzzy was a woman over there, doesn't. Next. Jimmy, I had looked at this one. Do you know why? Right, see this picture? Do you know what got me straight away was the hips. Look at the size. I've made it into a meme straight away. Is it still on? Is it still in my Vegas? No, I've already deleted it. I made it straight into a meme as soon as I saw it. The husband, look at the straight lines on the man with the long arm and the big hand. And then look at the state of those legs. Why are his legs shaped like that? Why are his hips so wide? And he only did it because he was mocking Jesus. I saw a clip earlier on Facebook. And I just thought, I have looked at this person. Someone asked for this person not long back. Sanpaku, coffee bean eyes, look. The vertical forehead. The narrow triangle. And not wide at the cheeks at all. Female pink lips. Never underestimate pink lips on a man. And there he is doing the Vesuvius man look. They've just put his head on there. The rest is not him, is it? I'd like to have seen that. It'd been funny. It looked like the Vesuvius woman. But yeah, she was taking the piss out of Jesus. I thought, well, if you're going to take the piss out of Jesus, I'm going to have a look at you. But there's no gates, which is unfortunate, because I really want to put this one on the list. Tell me you're a woman without telling me you're a woman. Nice pink shirt, by the way, Jimmy Oin. Oh, look. Tell me you're a Satanist without telling me you're a Satanist. And that's his sign, is it? He puts his arms out like Christ, does he? Is that what he does? He does that a lot, does he? See a queue line, I see a right bent leg on the back there. Yeah, there's no gates. Jimmy Owen, or whatever. Jimmy Owen, I don't know how you say his name. Is no gates, I'm afraid. What was that there? Clavicles, where? There. Not a bone in sight. He's not got a bone in sight, that one. Closer eyes. Right, we're done. Next. Meredith Shirk, not even got a write up. 500,000 followers on YouTube. Oh, let's have a look then. That's a big set of teeth, mate. Oh, that is a big set of palates, that is, isn't it? Quite the wide shoulder. Is that him there? I'm done. That's a dude. Widest up there in the crotch area. That, no babies are coming out of that. Let's have a look at your wife. Is that him walking? We're done. That's a bloke. Straight legs, knees together. I could already tell by the hips. Straight legs, knees together. Very straight hanging arms, look. I see a dude. I really do. Is that the wife? That's the wife. Well, she's got high set ears, small dentures. Look at the difference in their teeth. Is that him? We're done. That's a dude. Look at that trachea. Look at that neck. That is a dude till the cows come out. Look at that drain pipe. It's a storm drain. I don't see a woman there, not at all. Let's have a look at you properly. Can we get some gates? Gates would be nice. Is that him? Nice six pack, mate. Let's have a check, women there. Oh my gosh, you've got an egghead, haven't you? Dude, Meredith Shirk email address. I don't see any gates. Just the one beach gate. Who's the one, the Raw? Who's the Raw one? We did the Raw one. Who was that? Christina Raw? Is it Christina Raw? Raw Christina. Did I do it wrong? Christina Raw, that one. Okay, my God. Images. Yeah, this one's a dude as well, look. With the big clavicles, much bonier than the other one. Where's the wife? She's got a right curvy spine, this one. Oh my, it looks like Will Smith. There's a picture where he's picking her up in the street and the curve on the husband is just ridiculous. Literally ridiculous. There's Raw Christina, straight legs, bony knees, look. Long male hanging arms. Look how far down the elbow is. But we've already covered this one. There it is. Tell me you're a... Look at that. Look at that chicken nom nom. Look at that juicy bubba. Papa got a sweet tooth tonight. That's a big, tall girl picking up a small bloke by the look of it. And they love to cross their arms, don't they? And do the symbolism of the two... Caduceus is the snake spiraling up the DNA. There you go, fully Raw Christina. We've covered that one. Let's go back to this one. I see the same thing, massive teeth and face, just like Christina and a boyfriend. But I'm not going to get any gates, I don't think. I didn't get any with Christina, I don't think. I think I did a skull check and I think I used that picture with the other one. The one with the curvy spine, I think I used that one as well. Walking, let's see if we can get him walking. I've only got that one gate. Indoor walking bin. Oh, he's walking on the spot, that's no good. That reminds me, I've forgotten to put the ironing board away, mate. As if that's the only one. I could do it with. Just look at the shoulders. Right, look how flat that clavicle is. It's not a V-shaped one. It's just straight. Look, absolutely straight. It's not horizontal straight. We're talking about the bone itself. It's absolutely straight. If it was a woman, it should be shaped like an S. It should curve inward then outward. Like a pair of bike handlebars. But the body alone. That reminds me, I forgot. Look at that straight line on each side. That reminds me, I've forgotten to put the ironing board away. Do you know what that reminds me of? With the flaring hips. we're done. Go on then, we'll take it, we'll do it. It's only one gate. It's a bit lame to have the one gate though. I don't like one gate memes. We'll take that as your face. He's massive. I don't care what you say. That's a righteous dude. We're done. Next. Siegfried and Roy. At last, I wanted to do this one. Images. Siegfried and Roy. There they are. There's the two of them. Long, narrow face of a woman. Small chin. This one's had jaw implants by the look of it. Look. Wonky jaw implants. What do you reckon the odds are on him actually getting mauled by a tiger? That's what they said, right? They said one of them. Which one got mauled by the tiger? Siegfried or Roy? I'm assuming it's Roy with that scar on his eye. I don't know. Wasn't it the white one that attacked him? They said the Siberian one. No, there he is. Oh yeah, this one definitely got hit by a tiger, didn't he? Look at the state of them wounds. Unless that's plastic surgery gone wrong. Maybe he just had a bad visit to the plastic surgeons. They said, forget it, we should tell him that the tiger ate him. If it is true, it just goes to show you, you can't bring up wild Siberian tigers without them chewing your face off. If it's even true. But a tiger is not exactly a pet, is it? It's like keeping a lion. Yeah, exactly, just like keeping a lion. They're not really pets, are they, you pair of pricks? Serves you right if it is true. There's someone getting mauled in Vegas. Is that when it actually happened? Is that the actual moment? Mauled in Vegas. It's that, they're saying that's it. That's the moment he got mauled by a tiger. Well, if you keep a wild animal, and I mean, it's a proper wild animal, isn't it, right? A tiger can jump like 40 feet in the air. It's ridiculous. They deserve what they get, right? They're caging a wild beast and then whipping it, trying to make it house-trained. Make a pet out of a tiger. I don't think so. Now a wolf, a different kettle of fish, right? Dogs aren't cats, totally different. I've seen quite a few people with wolves as pets. And I know it's a wild animal as well. Even a dog can bite you, right? Right, let's... Oh my fecking weird, who's that? Is that Little Richard? It looks like Ron Jeremy on McDonald's for a month. Siegfried and Roy, let's get a picture of them both. Is that really them? Look at those five heads on both of them. Close set eyes. The faces are mounted down, look. The faces, look at how big those five heads are. Widest in the hairline, look, on both. Then the coffee bean, closer eyes. Ignore the turkey teeth, right? Just ignore the turkey teeth. And what you got there is two FTMs. Clear as day, two women. Now we're going to need some gates of you both walking. If we can find them. I thought I'd looked at these before, but I could be wrong. Oh, look. I told you they love their animal prints. Oh, they really do. Look at these two. You know what? There's no wonder it fucking hit him. We're going to keep wild tigers as pets, but we're going to dress like zebras. Look at the dress like lunch. Oh, gosh, you can't make it up. We're going to dress like lunch. No wonder the tiger at him. Right, let's come back. We're looking at Siegfried and Roy. One of them apparently got mauled by a tiger. Arr, we're going live to Las Vegas. Well, it is what it is, isn't it? There's no we can do about it. If you believe the lies, you believe the lies. But who in the right mind are dressed like lunch in front of a tiger? Caricaturist tells the truth. Look at the state of their faces. Oh my gosh. The only one that looks right in that picture is the tiger. Oh my way. Is that a dude? Who's that? He's got big arms. Who? Click on that picture already. He's a big fella. Oh, he's a big fella, that one, isn't he? I don't know what he does for Siegfried and Roy, but he's got a good job, I'm sure. Right, let's have a look at Siegfried. We really need to, oh, gotcha. Right there, look at that female gate. There's one of them. We just need the one that got eaten by the tiger or went under the knife and had a bad day. Is that the one there? Oh, nice. Look at the state. Are you a ballerina? You'd think there was ballerinas. There's another one in broken leg. Look at that broken leg right there, boys and girls. Is there anything else? No. Oh, is that Daddy? Look at the size of them strings of pearls. They do like their strings of pearls, the MTFs, don't they? Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Look at the state of them two. They've got all the money in the world and they're dressed like that. Why? Why do they look like that? And it's all part of the disguise, right? Into making you think, as long as you don't think that the women were massive asses like that. Look at the size of that chicken nom nom. As long as you don't think that the women, they don't care. It's like Jimmy Savile. Jimmy Savile, as soon as you think that he was a pedophile, it's sooner have you think that than have you know that he's a woman. Siegfried, Fried and Roy walking. We're done. Is that both of them? We're done, the both women. Who's that on the right? Siegfried and Roy. It is Siegfried and Roy. We're done. The both women. Female gate. Any more? There it is again. Tiger's blocking it a bit, but he's a ballerina and this one. Both of them. Mincing. It's a nice shot. We'll take it. It's not perfect, but we'll take it. That face. A pair of girls. Oh, he's wheelchair bound now, is he? She? Can't walk anymore. That's Photoshop, surely it is. There's only three or four tigers. They didn't have all those tigers, sure. There's no way you're going to get, what, 25 tigers to sit like that? Oh, liars. Oh. How many animals did they have? I haven't seen one elephant. Is that Michael Jacko? Oh, of course it is. Would you like to feed our tiger? did it maul Jacko and they didn't tell us? Again, with the flamingo foot, it's a woman all day long. Right, we're done. Pictures, save images, one. Oh, you're going to lag me out, are you? I've only just started the stream, you bitches. Oh, look at this, they're lagging me. I've got 1.1 gigabit internet. This should not be happening. Right, I'm going to have to take the pictures as I find them now. Save image, that's two. That's a nice one, that's the money shot. Daily Mail, can I have it? Yes I can, thank you Daily Mail. Back again. Come on. at this lagging me. It shouldn't be lagging going backwards. I've already looked at the picture. It's in the cache. Oh, there we go. Save image. Save image again. She is a ballerina, isn't she? They're both called Siegfried. Really? Siegfried and Royd. Why didn't they call them Royd and Fischbacher? Or Finchbacher, whatever his name is. I just need your face. That's a honey monster right there. So I can get out of here, you pair of divs. Do you know what? We'll take that as your face. We'll skull check that. Save image. We're done. Siegfried and Royd are both girls next. There's no gates, I've already looked. Look at that! You can't tell by looking. Can you not? Where's his chin? Firstly, where's his chin at? Then I've got pink lips. Never, ever, 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 ever underestimate pink lips on a man. Look at Cupid's bow. Close set eyes, no brow bone, small high set ears, and then look at that five head. That is an absolute egghead, if ever I've saw one. So if that's a woman, then what do you think that is? Oof. That is a big old dude, isn't it? I'm taking that picture. I did take that picture. Who is it? It doesn't say, but that's a funny picture. You're getting skull checked. There's no gates for this person. I'm sure I had a look earlier on. When I got asked for it, I only did a skull check. I wanted to check. See if he's like, no, we're done. It's not famous. Next. Lil Wayne. I've already covered Lil Wayne. I can't believe he thinks Lil Wayne's a man. Of course, like we showed yesterday, you can force a skull into these faces. You can. But the minute you take the skull away, the real skull reappears. That's a girl. Soft, closer eyes, no brow, but I'm done. Lil Wayne's already on the list. Charlie Behrens, American journalist and comedian. Never heard of her. She got closer eyes, that's for sure. She reminds me of that TikToker. I can't remember what they call him. He's an English dude. Jack someone. Jack Jones, is it? He reminds me of Jack Jones. Pink lips, Cupid's bow, close set, beautiful eyes, tiny high set ears. We got no brow bone. I see a girl. I still see a girl, beautiful eyes, absolutely stunning eyes. That's a girl, so the cows come home. Small triangle, high set ears, no cheekbones, sloping jawline, no trachea, no Adam's apple, six teeth on show, and a flat forehead. That is dial M for Mongo's as well, you just can't see it because the hair's folded over this side. We're done. We'll take that as your face. Let's see if we can get your gate. What's his name? Charlie Behrens. Charlie Behrens. Uh-oh. Things aren't looking good for Charlie. We got no gates. I cannot see a single gate, boys and girls, for looking. And we're done. Let's see if we can get a walking shot. I don't think we're going to. I don't think he's famous enough. Oh, We have still got pictures. No, oh, no, we're done. It's a girl. I just can't gear the gate. I see a female skull. No cheekbones, pink lips, high set ears, soft eyes, no brow bone, vertical go forward. It's a girl. You need gates, though. Next. Sister Rosetta Tharpe, American singer and songwriter. Sister? What? She was a... Is she a nun? Is that what you're telling me? That don't look like no nun to me. The soft-eyed husband. Smaller teeth as well. Sister Rosetta Tharpe. Never heard of him. Oh, actually, I might have done, you know, that picture there where he stood on the railway. Do you know what? I have seen this person. I've seen this video. I've already looked at this person. Because I've seen the video of that song. There's no gates. Let me check. Walking. Yeah, we're done. We're leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. That's a bloke, but there's no gates. So, waste of my life. Next. Right, Mark Bailey, Queensland. That is a woman. Till the cows come home, that is a woman. Upside down egghead. Narrow, sloping jawline. Pointed chin. No Adam's apple. No trachea. Close set eyes. Small dentures. High set ears. Did I miss anything? I don't think I did. Mark Bailey, MP. That is a five-headed, upside down egghead. With a chin implant. A wonky chin implant. The chin implants to the right look. Whoever put that in for you, put it in just a few mil out, mate. Claims Direct. That's where I'd go. Claims Direct. Okay, Mark Bailey, Queensland. Is that Mark Bailey? It doesn't say, but that's a woman, whoever it is. On the road. It doesn't say. Gutted. Right, Mark Bailey. We're gate shopping. There's no shadow of a doubt that that's a woman. We just need gates. Cause we got no gates there. Ah, no gates. Matthew Bailey's got no gates. Australians, don't give a castle main forex for anything. Speaking of Australians, where's Denise? Denise? Is she still, oh, she might be out. Sunday dinner with the family. What was that? No, missed it. He stands a lot. Oh, there's a walkie-walkie. Let's have a look. Oh, that's not him, is it? Mark Bailey, RPS LinkedIn. I don't know if that's him. I don't think it is. I think it's a different Mark Bailey. The one we're looking for is Australian. Australian. He's got no gate. She's got no... Ooh, no, he's standing. Oh, there's his walkie now. What we got there? We've got a woman in the grey suit, a man in the dress, and there's my girl right there going from female Bigfoot. You, damn you. That's a good shot. If it had been more over, just a split second later, would have had flamingo foot. Like these two. Dang it, is that the only picture of Mark Bailey walking? That's annoying if it is. Oh no, there's one. Oh, we got you. Hello, sweetness. A pair of dudes in dresses, look. And a big, tall, slender woman. She really is tall as well, isn't she? Oh, there you go. We're done. Can you see it yet? Can you see him? Just imagine putting a towel in there. The bitch is flossing. Arms akimbo, remember, the shoulders are padded. Fake Adam's apple implant. It's a woman's skull look. Tiny, slender woman. The widest part of this person is in the hippage look. Remember, this is not real. That's not the way the shoulder is. The shoulder's up here somewhere. Hidden under it all. That's a woman till the cows come on. Full stop. End of. Thanks for playing CSI. Mark Bailey from Queensland, Australia. Fails forensics. Giving me that beautiful female gait. That is a proper mince as well, that is, isn't it? Is that elbows out? Oh, it is. Look at those elbows. Look at the queue line on that. Three. I need two more. Oh, we're out of pictures. Let's go walking. See if we can get two more and we're done. Mm-hmm. There she is. Look at that. As we tiptoe through the tulips. It's a woman all day long. I've got one more, please, Mark. Oh, she's hidden behind that. She's hidden. That's a shame. Four it is then. I'm out of picks. Lovely. Let's go back. One. Save image. Two. Save image. Elbows out. Knees in. Oh, don't you lag me now. I was doing fine then. You're going to lag me, bitches. Come on, Google. Stop pinging my browser. Only happens on here. Wait, as if I have to wait. Nonsense. I've got 128 gigabyte of memory in the computer. This should not be happening at all. And then it starts working again, look, bitch. Right, we're done. I just need your face. I just need your upside down egghead, Mark. And I'm out of here. Oh my gosh, black. Look, how is this possible? How is my supercomputer not able to go forward and backwards in browser now? Joke. Have we just got a load of people come and join us? Probably. Usually when a load of people come and join us, they start messing with my connection, don't they? Save image. Right, I just want your face. And I'm out of here. I like that one. That's a 50-50, isn't it? It's not very clear. That one's better. We'll take that one as your face. Save image. Until next time, Mark Bailey from Cleveland. Two first names. MB, Turkey Tree Fighter, in the girl's name. Next. Vic Vegas. Someone said they see a girl. I agree. I see a girl too. Small ears, closer eyes, vertical forehead. Never, ever, 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 ever underestimate pink lips on a man. I don't care about the muscles. It don't mean nothing. It's a girl. No Adam's apple, no trachea, no neck, pink lips, soft eyes, no brow bone, vertical forehead, no cheekbones. That is a girl. Till the cows come home. Vic Vega. I've never heard of him. What did he do? Tattoo. Bar rescue. Oh, he rescues bars, does he? Is he like John Taffer? Oh, we're done. What's that all about? Why are your hands there? You just don't look like Vic. What's going on? You got those little T-Rex arms. Let's get a full face shot of her. Oh, look at that. That is a girl till the cows come home. That is an upside down egghead with a flat vertical forehead. We are looking at, what's his name? Vic Vegas. Vic, is that his boyfriend? We're done. Look at those cheekbones. Look at the difference in them. Why has she got pink lips when it should be over here? On the woman. Woman! That we're not going to get gates. I've got a feeling. I got a feeling. Da-da-da-da-da. That's not him, is it? No, that's someone else. Vic Vegas walking. Well, you was right on your forensic skills, student, whoever asked for it on Facebook. You're absolutely right. I see a girl too. I concur. The only thing is, I can't find Vincent. Look at those legs. Who's that? Oh, it's Dennis Hopper. That's why. I can't find Vic Vega's gate, and I know it's not going to be there. He's not famous enough yet. Right, we're done. Leaving Vic Vega's no good. Next, Sophie Morgan, British television presenter. I don't know if I've done this one. Copy. Backfile. Are we in the backfile? We are in the backfile. Paste. Sophie Morgan search. Nothing. Wait. I'd remember doing it now, I'm sure, if I'd done it. Let's check the downloads. I don't want to double up. Paste. Sophie Morgan. Empty. Right, we had done this one. Images. We are looking at Sophie Morgan, wheelchair bound. Oh boy, we're not going to get any Gates then, are we? Right, skull check it is. That is a big head. That is a big skull, right? Short, wide forehead, look, sloping backwards. I see a man's face straight away, I do. So I'm looking at him properly. We're done. That's a male neck, square jaw, deep set eyes, thick brow bones, short, sloping, wide forehead. I see a man with wide ass cheekbones. Look at that shadow there. I see a man, wheelchair bound man. It, oh, look, they love the good animal prints, don't they? We're looking at Sophie Morgan, two first names. I'm not going to get a gay eye, bloody wheelchair bound. It's a bad selection, really, because I ain't doing the. Tell me some pictures of him walking somewhere. What's the odds on him being able to walk? I don't know. Stevie Wonder ain't blind. Let's put that way. So if Stevie Wonder ain't blind, this could all be a charade as well, right? The wheelchair and the legs. It could all be a charade, not real. I don't know. They fake everything, so putting someone in a wheelchair is not beyond them, right? We know that for sure. Let's go walking, see if we can find him walking. Let's get rid of that comma, walking. Before we had the accident, or has he always been that way? Yeah, there's nothing. Skull check says it's male, but that's it. I'm not making it. It's not becoming a meme. No legs. Jennifer Hawkins. Sean Etter, is that you? Hang on. Jennifer Hawkins. I want to get rid of that. From Australia. Jennifer Hawkins. I think I've done this one, you know. Let me have a look. Copper. And post. Uh-oh. Backfile. H's. Pasters is. There we go. Yep, Sophie Hawkins, Jennifer Hawkins, sorry, already done it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7 Gates. It's a man. It's a Miss World, right? Donald Trump. Just look at the difference in their eyes. Someone earlier on said, Donald Trump's a good man, and so are the White Hats. It's all bollocks. Donald Trump is one of them. None of them are revolting against him. It's all bollocks. Man, straight legs, no hips. We just need your gait because I've already done this one. Walking. And we're done, look. Straight legs, knees together. Female on the left with shoulder tilt. She looks very wide, doesn't she? She looks the part of the man. Only thing is, the bigger boneage, look, the clavicles are here, not there. It's in the wrong order. Straight legs, it's a man. Right, we don't need any more. There you go, one more. Female, gay, broken leg, look, on the left, and then straight legs on the right. We're done. Jennifer Hawkins is the man. Next. Mem Fox, never heard of him. Australian writer of children's books. Images. He's got deep set eyes. He's got quite a lot of teeth on show, hasn't he, for a woman. Oh, we've got a complimentary masonry photo. They look like low set ears, don't they? Big low set ears, big set of teeth. I'm seeing a man. It reminds me of... who's that one off English television? Rona Cameron. That's who he reminds me of. Rona Cameron, two first names, RC. Mem Fox, 666 in his name. Let's see if he's got any walking pictures. Let's not dilly dally. Australians are known for not having pictures. Yeah, we're leaving. Mem Fox. It's a dude, but there's no Gates. See you later. Next. Shannon Knoll. Name rings a bell. Australian singer-songwriter. Let's have a look in the back file. It's over. Nope, nothing. Images, Shannon Knoll. We are looking at Shannon Knoll. So look at your body. There's some tiny ass sloping shoulders you got there, sweetness. Soft face. Big forehead. T-Rex body and arms. Look at it. It's like, you know when they put, you know when they put water in a chicken? You know when they put water in the chicken and inflate the chicken size with water to make it look like you're getting more chicken for your money? That's a woman all day long doing a Jesus pose as well, you prick. And again, they love the Jesus pose. They love to take the piss out of Jesus, you budger. Wankers. Excuse my language. But there it is. Two female gates instantly. It's a woman. It really does look like one of them chickens when you inflate it with water and it all puffs up. Pigeon breast. We're looking at Shannon Knoll, who is biologically female, without a shadow of a doubt. We've got two gates on her. Is that another one there? Well, we're done. Look at that thigh gap. Look at the broken leg. That is a woman. Shoulder tilt, hip twist, widest at the bottom, with a beautiful, beautiful diamond down there. Look at the bend in those legs. Gorgeous. Three, I need two more, Shannon. Australians don't usually give me gates, but this one is just spewing them at me. I need two more, Shannon. And we're... Why has he got his nipple out? Oh, he's showing off his double mastectomy scars, is he? Oh, no, he's showing off his tattoo. Hair tattoo. Tone deaf the brag. What? Oh, I see. Right, okay. Oh, was that one? Yeah, it doesn't really count. It's a flamingo, but wrong angle. If it had been on the other side, it would look nice. Nice, I say. You don't want to give me any more gates. Is that right, Shannon? Do I have to type in walking? Oh, no, still going pictures. Oh, that's a nice one from the rear. Look at that female gate from the rear. Reverse flamingo foot, we call that. Walking. Remember, you watch the knees. Oh, there's another nice. Is that a gif? Look at that gait. I'm mincing, la 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 la. Right, the mince. Never underestimate the female mince. You want to know what V-shaped clavicles look like? Look at that dent in the V-shaped clavs. Shannon. Is that a gate there? Oh, shame. It's close. That one is there, though. Any more? Oh, what was that? Just there. Oh, look at that bunch of mincers. I don't know who they are. We're done. Na 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 na. Thank you for the picture, Daily Mail. I don't want that one. We do want the other ones though. That's beautiful from Instagram. Save image too. Come on, it's doing it again, tosser. It's lagging again. They're taking the mickey. Any time today, sweetheart. There we go. And it's back. Save image. Get off my screen, will you? There we go. I think that's it, right? Four. And then we just need your face. We'll take that one. That looks like a 50-50. Closer eyes. Look how the face is mounted and squashed downwards. It's compacted. A rounded jawline. No Adam's apple look. Vertical forehead. Dial end for Masons. Male pattern baldness in women. God's joke. God's sense of humour. If you're going to drink testosterone, I'm going to make you bald, ladies. Next. We've done these. I know I have. What's his name? Corlitz. So we'll look in the back file. Call. Should find it. There it is. Tom Corlitz. Yeah, I've already done it. Next. We've done that one. Espen Haug. Right, this one is meant to be a real football player. Allegedly. Football player coach. I'm done. That picture right there, I'm fucking done. Right there. Pear shape, short arms. I see a woman. This one can't stand. Trying to stand like a man, but can't. Sloping shoulders. No brow bone, no cheekbone. Sloping jaw. Looks like a chin implant. Arms akimbo. It's the coaches, it's the managers, it's the physios, it's the players, it's all of them. There are no exceptions, folks. I wish there were, but there aren't. People want to tell me, oh, the lower teams don't have it. Well, I'm telling you now, Grimsby Town does. Grimsby Town is not a Premier League football team. I think we're in the second division or third division. The whole team's full of them, so don't tell me that it don't happen in the lower leagues, because it does. You're not allowed to become a footballer. You can have your pub league, you can go play a Sunday game, get your legs broken by some drunkard. But that's it. Is that him there? Look at that five head. Full female gait. If that's my girl there, I don't know if it is. But I see it. It's a woman. Football. Why does it say football? Walking. No gates, gutted. Well, there's no gates for me to. That's a nice way to stand. Why is he standing like Charlie Chaplin? Wide ass hips! He's got wide ass hips. What is that one? Oh my gosh, she looks weird. And then there was that one there. He looks weird as well. Don't they look weird once you can see them? They look really strange. I can't find a gate, sorry, but there you go. Let's have a look, we'll check, nothing. All I can give you is a skull check, and that is female, so the cows come home. It's a female skull. Is that air? If that's air, it's a female skull. Small dentures. Do you know what it looks like? It looks like, who's that guy who did the gardening program? It looks like hair. Crow's feet, soft, rounded, closer eyes, no brow bone, vertical forehead, sloping jawline, no Adam's apple, no trachea. I can't remember. He's like a builder, does gardens with Charlie Dimmock. Him, it looks like him. Right, we're done, there's no gates. Next. Carla Grant, two first names. He's got a big set of gnashes on it. Oh my. Feed me, Seymour! Feed me now! We're done on the cheekbones alone. It looks like Diana Ross. I'm seeing Diana Ross. It's not Diana Ross in a face mask. Short but wide sloping forehead look. A deep set far apart eyes. Massive set of teeth. Look at them. They're like tombstones. They are though, aren't they? Wide ass male cheekbones. They feminise the chin and that's it. That's all they do. Tommy Walsh. That's exactly who it was. As if I couldn't remember his name. The Walsh. The Welch. There you go. Let's have a look at him. Is that him? We're done. On the teeth and neck alone. Look at those eyes. He looks psychotic. He's wearing them teeth in for Seabiscuit. we're looking at, what's his name? Carla Grant from Australia. From Australia. He's a big righteous Australian dude. Throw a few shrimps on the barbie. Right. That's a dude to look at. Look at the brow bone above his eyes. Can you see it yet? Can you see the eye sockets of a man? We're done. That is the bride of Count Dracula, that is. he's a big fella. Oh, he's a big fella. Not as big as that fella, though. right, let's find some game. Oh, my word. Who's that? Carla Grant has been telling black stories for 20 years. That looks like a dude. Let's go back. That one definitely was a dude. I can't bother to go back. Right, we're keeping that face, Carla. We're looking for your gates, just to prove that you are a man. Oh, what's that red dress? Is that a penis? Please be a penis. Oh, it's a fold in the dress. Shame. Set me back. There we go. We're looking at Carla Grant, two first names. What's he doing in there? What is he and wearing? What is that? I don't know what Serena's wearing where, but that looks diabolical. Oh, he spoke to the Dalai Lama, did he? Well, you don't get to speak to the Dalai Lama, bitch that she is. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a woman. You don't get to speak to that bitch unless you're a bloke pretending to be a bitch. Oh my gosh, that reminds me of someone. And then you do! It's the Jokers. Alright, let's go back. Come back. There we go. We are looking at... is that a gate? Oh, it is. We're done. That's a bloke. We could do four more like that, please, Carl. Oh, we're out of pictures. Walking. Let's see what happens when we put the walking in there. Struth, look at the cheekbones on him. If it'll open the picture. There we go. Oof. Do you know he looks like? He looks like that film with Cher in it, where he's got a funny looking face. Mask. He looks like that kid out of Mask. I shouldn't be laughing. It's all made up anyway. Let's have a look. Oh, we're done. There's no gate. It's a shame. I've got one gate. What was it? That one. I'll tell you what, we'll take it. We'll do it for you. And then that's that done. I don't have to come back, do I? Get me your face. You're going to lag me again. There we go. Is that good enough? He's tilted a bit to the side. I don't like it. Oh, look. Look at this. Who's got the closest set of eyes? Who's got male cheekbones? Just remember this, trolls. When you go putting the wrong skulls on the wrong faces, we don't need them. We don't need them. We can already tell just by the cheekbones and the distance in their eyes and the size of the tutty pegs. When they got tutty pegs like that, like Feed Me Seymour, it's the end of the show. You know what I mean? I'm taking that picture. I just need your face. Stop putting me off. Is that a good picture? No. Why is he always tilt? There's one. Is it 50-50 though? No, that one is though. Clean that picture. Lovely. Save image. And we're done. That right there, with the diesel of a jawline and the strong neck and the broad shoulders, that is a man. Next. We're looking at Tracy Holmes, presenter. Journalist, presenter, ABC News Radio, extensive career, blah, 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 blah. Sydney, Australia. We're still in Australia. We've got some Australian requests coming through. Is that him? On the eyes. On the eyes alone are failing. That is him, right? It is. Look at them teeth. Yeah. all day long, feed the horses. Let's have a look at your shoulders and neck. Oh, my sweet baby Jesus, look at that. Made in Scotland from Gothos. Absolute iron neck. Iron Mike Tyson. Not got a patch on Tracy Holmes. He looks like, who's that film star from the 80s? Phoebe Cates. I'm seeing Phoebe Cates. Look at them gnashers. Seriously, look at them gnashers. Hello, Denise. Is that his wife? Dial M for Mongo's. Close set eyes, pink lips, small dentures, blah, 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 blah. Look at the difference in those skulls. Do you see it yet? Can you see it yet? He's a beast, isn't he, on the left? Oh, is that his family? They look the same. They look like family members. They got the same tutty pegs almost. That's my guy though, right? Not the honey monster on the left. It could be the honey monster. No, it's not. It's this one. The one that looks like Frankenstein's bro. Forget about it. Is that real? Gosh, look at the size of that. That is a mountain. That is a mountain. Exactly. You can't tell by looking. Oh, right. Well, we'll take that as your face for sure. Let's go gate shopping. You know what? I'm just going to post that over to Facebook. That's got to get an instant post. Is she a boy? You give me a name. At least you gave me a name, Lucy. Let's have a look. Oh my gosh, why do that? Esther Ledecker. Let me just copy and paste it. Look, you put me off. I'm in the middle of a live show. I'm taking a request. Paste. There we go. Esther Ledecker. I might have already done that one. I don't know. Let's come back to this one. There we go. Post video. What's this one called? What's his name? I've forgotten what he's called. Tracy Holmes. Sweet baby Jesus. I thought it was a mother and child. Honey Monster. Tracy Holmes. There we go. Right, we're done. A mother and chid. Oh, I've missed the L out. One second, it's a good job I looked. Edit post. A mother and child. Mother and child. Honey Monster. Tracy Holmes. Right. That is a beast. That really is a beast of a man. Let's come back to you lot. sorry, that picture put me off so badly. I don't fancy yours much. Right, we're going gate shopping with Tracy Holmes. Is that the right Tracy Holmes? That looks like Kelly Holmes. That's a different Tracy Holmes, isn't it? Dang it. Back to the top. Family, Olympic Games, hair, husband, Grant. Who's Grant? Grant's the husband. Gotcha. Gate shopping. Oh my, it's so obvious there. That's a dude. That is so obvious. Gates. Well, there's the wife. We've got the wife mincing, the pair of them. We just can't find the gates on him. Who's that? Tracy, that's another Tracy Holmes. Who's that? That is a beast of a man. There's the wife. That's the wife mincing, look. We don't want the wife, we want the husband. Oh, we're out of picture. We're done. See you later. Next. That was a funny picture, though. Stefan Effenberg. I've done Stefan Effenberg. Next. Sean Foot. images. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a woman. Soft eyes, pink lips. You got a big nose, though, love. I'll give you that. You got a big nose for a git. What's happening there? Here I am to worship. Is he a Christian singer? Is she a Christian? Oh, we're dumb. We're dumb. That is a woman all day long. Soft set. Close set. Rounded eyes. Sloping jawline. No neck. Pretty simple to see. I'm seeing someone. I want to say Weird Al Yankovic. Strangely enough, is that your wife? There. And that's a weird way to stand, isn't it? Like a woman. Is that you there? Ooh, that's a female gate, I know it is. Hips abound. Let's see if we can find a gate. Watching the days go by, water flowing underground. She's holding up a big snake. Oh, right, I see. She is a Christian singer. What's that? Super spreader. That is a woman. Give me a full gate shot. Please show me that full shot. They've cut it off. That's a female gate. That is flamingo foot. Just about to begin. I can tell just by the angle on that femur. It is not a man, that is not a straight leg, and it should be. I don't think we're going to get this one. Is it a Christian singer? We don't get many of these Christian singers. Not without a video. Someone sent me one the other day, and the video to go with it, thank you very much. And I made it into a meme. But, oh my gosh. Flammy Grant. Who's Flammy Grant? It's an open drag queen. My bad. Marley. Where are we? Well, that's the essence of it all, isn't it? You can only get here via a woman. It's a law. God made this law. Men don't give birth, women do. It's a gift given to them by God. I'm not jealous of it. I wouldn't want to know what labour pains feel like. Thank you very much. Sometimes I have really big poos and that's bad enough. But the woman's strength in giving birth is... I watched Horatio being born, and to say his mum nearly squeezed my hand off is an understatement. But it was, from my point of view, very painful for her. So it takes a certain amount of strength that men don't have to push out that baby. We're done. Sean Foot walking. Let's see if we can find the Christian singer walking for you. I don't think we're going to. Watching the days go by, water flowing underground. Major problem with that gate right there. But that's not Sean Foot, is it? Yeah, I don't think we're going to find him. Here, Gate, whatever. Lauren Boebert. Oh, I've already gone Lauren Boebert. That's as close as I'm going to get. That looks like a flamingo foot. There's a nice diamond in there, even at that distance. There's nothing I can do. See you later. Next. Jordan Sather. Yeah, you got no chance. There's not even any pictures, look. Is that him? Pink lips, high set ears, soft close set eyes, no brow bone, vertical forehead, sloping jawline around the chin, fake Adam's apple. They're doing going to be a walking picture. I know there isn't. Internet, all right. You're asking for internet. Yeah, we're gone. Next. Bobby Shearman, she our man. FTM chest. Tiny little chest. Tiny skull. Tiny teeth. Tiny. Everything's tiny. It's a woman until the cows come out. That's a girl. Soft, beautiful eyes. Look, shiny, estrogen filled eyes. Cupid's bow. Never, ever, 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 ever underestimate pink lips on a man. Short jawline. Your Adam's apple forgot to move, mate. What's going on there? Your Adam's apple's forgotten to move left. Because it's an implant, it stays stationary. It doesn't move around like a real one. Bobby Shearman. It's a woman till the cows come home. We need Gates. And I don't think we're going to get them. I've never heard of this person. Bobby Shearman. I'm like a rubber ball, I come bouncing back to you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. He became a policewoman. Bouncy, bouncy. Beth K on Bobby Shearman. Beth K's got a right tracker on him. Yeah, he became a policewoman apparently. Is that him? Look at the husband. Look at them clavicles and shoulders. Game over. You can just see them, right? They jump off the page. I don't care what anyone says. There's no gate. We're leaving. Next. Ben Swan. We looked at that one the other day. It's not happening. Jason Verbelli. 4,000 followers. You've got no chance. You haven't even got a picture. I'm out of here. Giving me these crappy ones. Right. Norris Nuts. Now, this has got a lot of followers, hasn't it? Stupid amounts. It's an internet thing. Norris Nuts. Is that them? Wait, are they all meant to be girls? That one looks like the one that gave me a love bite. Are they all meant to be girls? How, wait, how old are these? I'm not doing children. 7.2 million followers. Oh my fucking word, really? Right, images. I don't want to do children. Where's the parents? I don't mind doing the parents. I'm not doing the children. There ain't even any pictures. You're having a laugh. Norris Nuts walking. There's children. I'm not doing it. Sorry. There's no pictures anyway. Next. Joseph Rulof. Rulof. I don't know how to say it. 27 bucks. It's an author. There's going to be no gates. There's going to be no pictures. This one ain't happening either. Skull check. Is that the only picture of this person? That's a woman. Absolute female skull. Vertical forehead. Small mouth. Small ears. Turned up child catcher's nose from Wizard of... Not Wizard of Oz. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. We're done. It's not even worth it. Don't even bother punch. It's not going to be there. Walking. Yeah, we're done. Next. I can't believe, right? You got the skull check right there. That's a man. But then you put a female on this. Look at the distance in his eyes. Look at the distance in his eyes. They're practically the same. Even though this is a smaller man, this ratio remains the same. God gave men wide faces. No matter how small they are, they get wider faces than women. That right there is not a woman. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. He's got a massive male skull. It's rectangular. It's not a squash face. It's not a small, stubby nose. Walking ends everything. There. I know he's on crutches, but I don't care. The gait doesn't change. We've seen women without feet, and the gait doesn't change. So don't tell me someone on crutches. It might be slightly different because they're on crutches, but it remains the same. Legs remain straight. Knees punch forward. That is a man, not a woman. There it is. We're done. Huge space between the legs. Huge feet. Hello, wildlife and fisheries. We're done. Wanda Sykes is a man. I don't need to do it because I've already covered it. This was the one that you've just asked for off Facebook. You lucky so-and-so. Esther Ledecker. Let's have a look at him. It's a snowboarder, skier. Is that in there? Uh-oh. Now we're done. Are we done? I think we're done right there, don't you? That's a bloke. I don't even need any more. That is a bloke. That is such a dude. They gave him a crown and a dress. I'll tell you what, we'll put you in a long black dress and a bra. Everyone will see through it, but it don't matter. They'll still think you're a woman. And they do. Oh my word, look at that honey monster on the right. Who is that? Who is the big ginger beast? Look at this little woman here, all dead happy and chuffed to be there. Who's the big ginger beast right there? Who is that? Oh, please tell me who that is. It's someone Polish by the look of it. Look at the side. Look at the arm. Who is that? I want to know who the big ginger beast is. There. Get it. Is that him? That looks like him. Kralovna Esther. Kralovna Esther. Kralovna Esther. Please find it. No. That one. It's a song. Oh, knickers to you. Are we still on that? There we go. Right. That is a dude to the car. I want to know who the big ginger beast is. We're not going to find any gates on the skis or the ski slopes. Oh, wait. No. Nothing at all. Let's see if we can get him walking. We're done. There's no gates. Unless that's him there. Size of him! I think he's standing. I don't think he's walking. I think he's paused. Yeah, there's no gates. Sorry. I can't remember who asked for it on Facebook, but there you go. Hang on. Ledecker walking. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's not happening. We're done. Leaving. Dunk, dunk. And look at that. We're done. Now we're ready for Sunday Night Live's request. If you want to start throwing them at me, hit me with your requests. Hello, Bolt Gun Brother. How are you doing? Many blessings. Is that a request? I see a name, Eugenia Cooney. That one. Matt Berry. I think I've already done that one. It's a long time ago. Matt Berry. Damjan Mirko. That's not coming up. Oh, it did. There you go. Damn John Mirko. Next. Richard Ayoade. Richard Ayoade. There it is. You know what? I don't think I've done that one. I've seen a lot of her just recently. I've been watching those, I can't remember what to call it, something of the year, quiz of the year, RuPaul, here we go, that one, it looks like Jeremy Corbyn. Next, Frank Harper, is that a request? Frank Harper, English actor. Oh, that one. Been in a lot of movies, that one, hasn't he? Megyn Kelly. Already done Megyn Kelly. Philip Oliver, Brookside actor. Philip Oliver, two first names. British actor. I've already done that one, I think. I think I've already done him. We'll have a look. Arnold Palmer. What, the golfer? I think we've already done that one. I think we've already done Arnold. I think she's on the list. Chris O'Dowd. Chris O'Dowd. Irish actor. It's got close. Look how close set those eyes are. You've got pink lips as well. Look at that face. You've got to be kidding me. That is not passing ever. Catherine Parkinson. Okay, Catherine Parkinson. There it is. Parkinson, where am I now? There. Rex Lynn. That one. That's an egghead. Rex Lynn. Robert Kilroy Silk. I've already done it. I'm sure we have. I'll put it in. Robert Kilroy. I know I've already done it though. That one's already been done. Where am I? What can I say? Fred's Couples, is that a request? Fred's Couples. Fred Couples, and there we go. Leon. It's a film. Nope. Next. Where am I? Antonio Conte. On to. Yeah, I've already done it. Next. Katerina Furtado. Yep. Big smile. Jessica Alves. Internet personality. We've already done that one. I swear we've already done it. Looks like a cat. Mark Pellegrino. There we go. Mark Halsey. And again. Next. Kirsten Waltner. John Motson, already done it. Patricia Belcher. Sergio E. Nelson Rosado, IAD, that's the one, is it? Oh, can I get rid of that? And Marley. Keeps fired on me. It was Anna Souza. Next one, Barry Davies. Barry Davies. Sergi Torop. There you go. Why does he look like Jesus? Russian spiritual teacher. Mind you, saying that, I look quite a lot like that. Right, let's have that one. There we go. Jacob Collier. Jacob Collier. Jacob Collier. Craig Fairbrass. Already done it. Daniel Ioka. Danielle, sorry, my bad. Daniel Ioka. Gregory Scott Cummins. Gotcha. Where am I now? Gregory Scott Cummins. Pedro Lamy. Hey, we've already done it. There's nothing there. We've already done that one. There's no gates. Gregory Scott Cummins. Where am I? Nikki DeJager. Nikki Makeup. Done it. Nikki DeJager. Already done it. Resume browsing. Look, been there, done that. Next. Where am I now? Naomi Cornwell. No write up. Duncan Farr. What a name. There we go. Duncan Farr. It's over. Brian Henderson, son of Manco. Brian Henderson, yeah, that's not happening. It's a car salesman. Next. Where am I? Roger Johnson. Son of Manco. Journalist, TV presenter. Next. Maria Cardi. That one. Myra Cardi. Mayra. Oh, and then I closed it. Mayra Cardi. Vicky Sue Robinson. Dick Smith, Australia. American makeup artist. AUS. Dick Smith, Australia. Annabelle Tiffin. That's a big jaw, isn't it, Annabelle? Richard Moorcraft. Or Croft. Absolutely nothing. You got no chance. Next. Carlos Cruz. Oh my gosh. Carlos. It knows what I'm looking for. One letter out, you bitch. Carlos Cruz. There we go. Venezuelan. Artist. Where am I now? Anne Fullwood. Tom Lister. English actor. He's got some close set eyes, hasn't he? Five red. So easy to see. It's unbelievable. Did you add Maquita Oliver? Simon Townsend. Smokey Robinson. Oh, you've done it. Simão Sabrosa. There you go. Portuguese footballer. Kyle Vincent. Kyle Vincent, two first names. Where am I now? Nobby Clark. Nobbyclark. I've just done Annabelle Tiffin. Nobby Clark, Mayor of Incavalli. I don't know what that is. Well, look. N-R-I Christo. Another one. What he thinks he's got as well. Oh my God. Look at him close to eyes. Next. Paolo Wancho. Les McCown. Les McCown. Connor DeWolf. Is that a request, Connor DeWolf? Don't fancy your chances, YouTuber. Ariane Arlen Scarpter. Arlen Scarpter. Oh. Karan Obery. Karan Obery. I think I've done that one. I swear I just posted that one the other day. I have. I can recognise the face. Lizbeth List. Lizbeth List. Lizbeth List. Hey, that's what I've put in there. There we go. Lizbeth List. There we go. That is a big male face. Joe Hartley. Joe Hartley. This is English actress. Okay. Oh, this is England. Blake Anderson. Blake Anderson. That's a fuzzy buzzy woman. Manuel Lewis Goucher. Manuel Lewis Goucher. Egged. Lana Loktef. Lana Loktef. There it is. Lana Loktef, Arab News, American far right, anti Semitic conspiracy theorist and supremacist. Oh, like that, is it? Arthur Scargill, already done him, Matt, Ryan. Right, that'll do. I don't need any more, that's plenty. Time is it? 10:30. Right, that's me 2.5 hours. We'll come back tomorrow and we'll start with that young fella. He's got anorexia, has he? Is that him there? Oof. I see why that's cheekbones. Right, that'll do. We'll be back tomorrow, boys and girls, with more live requests. Until next time. God wants you to know that he loves you, and he also wants you to know that you were born in an inside out, upside down, back to front, tipsy, topsy, turvy world. Thank you very much for watching, students. Good night and goodbye. Bye.